Today I'm going to be explaining how you do buy stuff if you want to buy. For me, and I will say my prices. I don't think I have a video on the prices yet. I mean, I think I made one there. I messed up or something. Sorry. Oh, yeah. I just made this giant duct tape. It's like, well, it's not that big yet. This is all from today, because I've been working really hard on a bunch of stuff. And then it's about like, whatever. It's like about like 6 inches high. Yeah. Smaller than a piece of paper though. So it's entirely unscratched, because I was like, no one until it. Oh, and all my prices usually will be in the description box. Except maybe not this time. Wait, yeah, well, because if you miss one of my prices and you want to watch it, it'll be all over again. I'm gonna be in the description box. Sorry about that. That this sound. Because I'm just like juggling it. Like throwing it in there. So I'm gonna send my prices. And I'm gonna keep on look. I'll explain everything how to order, or not how to order it, but I'll figure out a way if you really want it, I'll figure out a way to get it to you. And if you're really willing to pay, someone will work everything out for the time, and you say, hey, I want for it. I'll do that anymore. So far it's about 4 inches high. That was 6 inches. It's about 4 inches high. And about, it should be the same. It's about 4 inches. 4 inches. Everything, I'm pretty much going to give it to you. Well, right now, there's money for me. It's really not like safe. So you could steal it, take the money, or steal the package or something. In another room, I will figure out other ways to give it to you. But for now, that's what I'm doing. So if you don't feel like secure and stuff doing that, then that's fine. We'll do it another way. Give you my address. I won't give you my exact address. I'll give you like some big, like another address. Like, ways to pick it up. I'll pick it up. You'll pick it up. And yeah. So, another thing. Yeah, can we do now? I think this thing should be on the way. So let's just pick up the prices. This video will be cool. Okay, honestly, I'm too emotional. My want section. My folds are $3. Do I fold a $4.50? No, it's a big difference for them, but my girlfriend just get intricate. $1 for extra pocket. Coin pouches. They're gonna be $2. But they're gonna be 75 cents for extra pocket. Women's wallets are gonna be $9. But if you want a small woman's wallet, they're gonna be $6. And I explained the women's wallet. This is my regular price is $2. But if you want a coin pouch with it, they're going to be $4.50. My flower pens, gel pens are going to be $3.75, but if you want a rainbow design, it's going to be $2. But if you just want a regular, like alternating colors, like one round, it's going to be so red, and then like white, and then it will be, $1. $6. If you want a wall filter, maybe, with $6. If you don't, they're going to be $2.50. Yeah. Very sweet. Yeah, they're going to be a little stretched out. But if you don't, that one. The rolls are 25 cents. Roaches are 75 cents. And if you want five, you get, but they're only $1.50. Bracelets. Braided ones are $1. Flower bracelets are, you know, they will be coming soon. Bow rings are 50 cents, flower rings are $1. Just for the flower block, the flower keychain, then I'll add along with the keychain, and then the price. But if you just want a regular flower, just a grand vision, a small flower, it's going to be $1. Putting wallets can be $5, but if you don't want without a wallet, it'll be $3. Those are my prices right now. I forgot what those things are right now, but. Answer you back. So, comment, like, and subscribe. And don't forget to order. It really helps because I like duct tape and I really want to get more of the new ones. And sometimes they cost a lot. It depends where you get them because they have different ones. Or rare or something. But, if you really want one, please order, you know, watch, and comment, like, and subscribe, send, and bye.